This morning I'm just going to explain around 5-in-1 vaccines and why we do them. We're using a product today called Multine 5-in-1. It contains 5 strains of clostridial disease: pulpy kidney, tetanus, malignant oedema, black leg and Black's disease. These are all diseases that can cause sudden death in sheep and cattle. Basically, the vaccine contains what we call toxoid. We give a 2 mL dose to sheep via a vaccinating gun, and that stimulates the immune system to produce antibodies against those 5 diseases. Animals that haven't been vaccinated before would then need to have a booster shot to re-stimulate the initial sensitising dose. That booster shot is given 4 to 6 weeks later. When vaccinating sheep for 5-in-1 diseases, we're going to be using the product Cooper's Multine 5-in-1. It is a standard 2 mL dose for sheep and 4 mL for cattle. You need a vaccinator gun. This is preset at 2 mL. And for sheep, we're using 18-gauge 3/8 needles. The reason we use those needles is because this vaccine needs to be given subcutaneously or under the skin. So the length of needle is important, hence the 3/8-inch length needle. They come in a pack. They are not sterilised, so you should be dipping the new needles in some disinfected or methylated spirits. We advise to use the sharp needles and replace them about every 40 to 50 sheep. When you are changing your needles at that 40 to 50 sheep, they would be deemed blunt and they need to go in to a safe disposal container. You can get one similar to this, which are what we call non-retrievable, and the needles drop in there. So I'm just going to show you how that's done. You loosen it back off and just get hold of the needle safely, give it a bit of a twist and drop it in like that. If you want some information on how to set up your vaccinating gun, please click on the link below.